Hey guys, Carson here, back with another video, and today I'm going to show you how to do a multiple. And we got 12 here, and show you what goes into the number. So what can go into it is 2, 3, 4, and 6 can go into 12. And 1, 2. Yeah, and 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, and 12. And that's what goes into 12. That's how you do a multiple. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.